Police are investigating an officer-involved shooting in Thornton near 97th and Grant. Officers say that the shooting started with the stolen vehicle on Thursday. The suspect was rushed to the hospital. No word on their condition. No officers were injured. For perspective, it occurred near a Walmart where Scott Ostrom is accused of killing three people just 2 months ago. He's charged with three counts of murder. Matt Yurus, covering Colorado First.